Oh shit. One time got behind me, we all sick. Hurry up, put the gun in the stairs, calm your ass. Put your hands up, you know how the law get up. One time coming, gotta run from them, cause they might pull a gun on them. One time coming, gotta run from them, cause they might pull a gun on them. Told my daughter, daddy love you when I left the crib. Can't take the money with you, so I iced on my wrist. Dog ass nigga, when I'm eating, don't interfere. Made back, if you miss, or the one time come. Oh, oh shit, oh. Yeah, the one time coming.
Sounds like an SOS.
Holy whack, unlyrical lyrics, Andre. You're fucking right.
To the rap mobile. Let's go.
Smoking songs, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Where my pothead's at? Right here.
Yeah. I have never heard, I don't know what to
say. CT, check it. We rolling trees and smoking. La 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 la. Another weed song from me. Burning more trees than Cheech Chong. Red and meth all rolled together in the same L. We smoke once all day, you can't tell. Hell. I'm stomping in with my boots on. Rolling to the diner with my half off coupon. Fuck. I've been burning since I was newborn. So high, flying through space with Jimmy Neutron. That's how I do, man. Rock the rhythm. You would think I had a motherfucking pot prescription. Like the doctor's flipping. My grass stay fresh cut. Sticky, icky, wet stuff. Put it in the next dust. But last time I had a checkup, the doc said my brain was not fully developed. Fuck. But it just don't matter. I'ma have to roll that next blunt fatter.
Just breaking up this world.
Your chest should invest in Kevlar. Chillin' on Saturn, cruising in the XR. Every day I got the best bars and the best weed, same color as Reptar. Yes, we stay lighting up the purple in my own entourage, smoking like turtle. Fuck all the commercials, they all straight lies. Acting like I'm gon' kill a motherfucker cause I'm high. The most I'm likely to do is open a fridge, chill on the couch, and never end up leaving my crib. Shit. But that's just how I do. Stay high, seeing from a bird's eye view. I walk into a room and everybody starts sniffing. Like, oh my god, I can guarantee that's Christian. It's 9 in the morning, yo, what the fuck's with him? And I'm like, chill, I got a weed addiction. Like,
Georgia. Every day we burn Dutchies and always stay around more trees than Fern Gully. I earn money, spend on weed and burn money. Got the dice in my hand, can't take my turn from me. I rip like a beast when I hit the beats, but it's just weed when they say I'm equipped with heat. Please, shit's leaving you in disbelief. I'm that monster at your door, bitch, trick or treat. The way I freestyle shit, that really baffles me. Cause I'm a pothead, call me Johnny Appleseed. I got a dub and a Dutch, let's roll and spark till we start to see shit like Joan of Arc. I know I'm smart, I know I'm nice. That's why y'all can't see me like a poltergeist. Smoking la la la, give that bowl of light.
Alright, so we got the boys here, they're all being fucking legends. B. Ludovy, Coffee, Most Helpful, Kill Me Twice today. Fucking hell. Done time, shouting out, hey YouTube, we've got fucking Frog Art. Eric Pixels, Mad Cunt, he's already subbed. Hopefully you're watching this video, Coffee Bear. Bad idiot. Alright, let's see what we got. Let's see what we get off him. 26 bucket, 82 sharks, 3 breweries. Yo, this is a nice key. Average, solid, nice key. Okay, so we found this bot up at Gnome Village. Killing the Terror Bird, so let's just see if he's still here. That's why I bought my Mage Cape for Spellbook Swap and some Lorings for Telegrab. Let's see if he's still here.
I go on and on and on and we'll take him to the crib unless they boning. Easy, call him on the phone and platinum Chanel cologne and I stay dressed to impress. Spark his bitches interest. Sex is all I expect as they watch TV in the Lex. They know, quarter past four, left the club tips and say no more. Except how I'm getting home tomorrow. Caesar drop you off when he see his P.O. Back of my mind, I hope she swallow. My man just put the drink on my cream wallows. Reach the gate, hungry just ate. Riffin, she got to be to work by eight. This must mean she ain't trying to wait. Conversate, sex on the first date. I say, you know what you do to me. She starts off, but I don't usually. Then I whip it out, rubber no doubt. Step out, show me what you all about. Fingers in your mouth, open up your black. Pull your G-string down south. Ow. Do that back out, in the parking lot. Buy a Cherokee and a green drop top. And I don't stop, till I squirt jeans skirt. But next, it all works. All you bitches wanna fuck with me. Freaking you bitches like Jodeci. If I was dead broke, you wouldn't know it's me. So I stick dick how it's supposed to be. All you bitches wanna fuck with me. Freaking you bitches like Jodeci. If I was dead broke, you wouldn't know it's me. So I stick dick how it's supposed to be. I remember we went to Tennessee. Then we came home. Mad messages was on my phone. Bitch named Simone. Screaming, she fiending. For the semen, you being the man that I am. Took her to her condo. Pronto, half Indian. I called the Tonto. Roll a cron-cron in the dark Bronto. You puss, I got low. Off to the bedroom we go. Set the drama, head to chopper. Rip the chopper, I'ma stay till tomorrow. Satisfying all my new flights. With some whipped cream, handcuffs, and ice. The bitch nice, word is born. Can't wait to put my niggas on. What, what? All you bitches wanna fuck with me. Freaking you bitches like Jodeci. If I was dead broke, you wouldn't know it's me. So I stick dick how it's supposed to be.
Oh wait, so you just thought that we died there? Really frustrating guess, because there was a lot of shit in my bank when I died at the time. There was that KFC manager's key in my inventory, warrior ring, full room, de-skim in that. The guy that killed me, Most Helpful, the guy you saw in the clip, is a 126, so I wasn't expecting to kill him, but I just hope we got that freeze telly off and we didn't. Shit happens. He's actually the guy that I killed for 50 mil. On Sand Crab Island like months ago, and he's actually just come back recently, so it's kind of like his revenge, I guess. Oops, we just logged out. I'll be back in 1 second. We're back. So yeah, he ended up giving us some of the loot, because apparently the key was 3 mil according to him. I'll put what he said when he opened the chest in the description. I'm not sure whether to believe him or not, but who knows. But he did give us 1.4 $200k lowering, which is really awesome, and he also gave us $200k cash, so which is awesome. So a big thank you to him. He didn't have to do that. That's really nice of him. Yeah, that's all I got for you today, guys. Thank you. Comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you, boys.